Yes, how are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Yes, heading to where?
Nairobi.
Nairobi?
Mm.
Ah, good. Welcome to Kenya.
Thank you.
You have set your camera already.
You want one or you want Australian one?
What?
Australian one or international one?
Anyone. Perfect.
Oh. All right, have a good day.
Thank you.
See ya.
Nairobi.
Looks to me heavy, so hopefully I will just miss it. Fingers crossed, because I can't be bothered putting my overalls again. I don't know. Looks like I'm going straight into it. To drive. Oh, this is so nice. Nothing like wet gloves. Let's do it. Oh, GoPro, what's wrong with it? I think it's a bit foggy. Kenyan desert. I didn't even realize they have deserts here.
Wow, this is so nice.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's
here. Pardon? Here.
Okay, just anywhere?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank Kinga.
Rosanna.
Nice to meet you, Rosanna.
Welcome.
You the owner?
Yes.
So who's Henry?
Henry is my
husband?
Yes.
My first camping in Kenya. This is Henry's camping in Marsabit. I think that's how you pronounce this village. It's just around 250 kilometers from the border. Got some heavy rain today, but the sun came out and it's all good now. And they even have beers. So cheers. And for dinner today, noodles, tuna, tomatoes, onion, garlic. I've never done this combination before. Hopefully it will be yummy. I'll eat anything at the moment. Super hungry. I just look like I know what I'm doing, but not really. Not bad. Well done, Kinga. Turn out I wasn't all alone last night at the camping in the evening. Nikolai arrived.
Thank you.
Hello, Nikolai.
It's a family tent.
Lucky you've got the tires. You can.
I don't need it.
You can tie it down so it doesn't blow away. Why didn't you put the pegs in?
I don't know. Maybe the sun's too hot for me. I cannot give you a good answer.
Yeah, no, fair enough. So this is Nikolai's setup. He's traveling with tires. He got it from Jungle Junction. Because, yeah, probably soon after that it will be a problem to get tires. And this is his GS. He bought it in South Africa, yeah?
Yeah. Plates are from... I bought it in South Africa and plates are from South Africa. And you can travel... If you have registered in South Africa, you can go to Sudan without any carnet, the passage. So it's much more easier to use a TIP to get the stamps for free. You just can stay 2 weeks, like Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
With a carnet, you can stay 4 weeks. But the things are much more easier than European sign or registered motorbike from Germany or France or something.
Right, okay. All right, well, Nikolai, nice. It was nice to meet you. Good luck on the rest of your journey.
Really nice to meet you.
You and too.
Be careful by the mosquitoes.
You too.
Yeah.
Good luck in Ethiopia with the fuel.
And take care.
You too.
Thanks for cooking coffee.
No problem.
Yeah. Hope we see us again.
That's it. See ya. So I'm going that way, yeah?
Yes. It's your way, it's my way.
All right. See ya.
Are you doing camping or the house?
Camping.
Oh, you're doing the camping?
Yeah.
Camping is 1,000.
1,000 for one person?
For one person. How many? You are only one?
Yeah.
The other side of the river is Buffalo Game Reserve. But sometimes you see the animal like elephants will come there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now, because there's a problem of these animals going, their lives are going there. That's what makes the...
So where's the, where can I set up my tent?
You want to put it up here? Mm-hmm. Or to see the, to have a pressure, you want to put it inside there, in the bush.
Any shade? Any shade?
Okay, you can go inside there, I'll show you somewhere that you can.
Southern atmosphere, just cross the equator. The reason I'm meeting Rafael is his tent pegs got pinched by Nikolai, who I just met 2 days ago, so I'm sort of like a pigeon that delivers parcels.
You said my name.
No worries, so we're gonna
We're going to camp not too far from here. It's raining everywhere, so we decided not to go into a national park and pay a ridiculous amount of money. But we're just going to camp close to the town on the side of the river, and apparently they have beers there, so it's perfect for us. This is our camping for tonight. We're just gonna camp under the shelter. This is Rafael's tent, and now he's setting up his hammock.
That's
right. My tent's gonna go there.
Oh, thanks.
Is it better?
But it's free of charge, no? Oh.
5 euro.
I don't say nothing because I have your
pillow. Cheers.
Cheers to our freedom.
That's it.
I ate also.
You never ate frog leg?
No.
Are you French?
Yeah, I never had the opportunity.
Because it's not easy to find them in France.
Yeah.
Is this is your spoon?
Yeah.
What, why?
Because I don't have one.
It's time to say goodbye. Rafael is leaving. Probably he's going to get to the border with Tanzania today. I'm going to leave a little bit later. I just need to get to Nairobi. So it was very nice to meet you, Rafael. All the best on your travels. Hope you didn't forget anything this time so I don't have to catch up with you again. Good luck, mate.
Thanks.
All the best.
Very safe.
You too. The beauty of having old bike. Is it warm enough yet?
Hold on. 5 minutes minimum.
What is this?
It's from the throttle. It was too hot, it was sleepy.
Just so it's actually not turning around on the bar. That's clever.
Working perfectly.
Yeah, better than you. So I ordered some food for one person. Wow. I think I might. You reckon I can eat it all? Let's try. Mmm. It is very nice. I nearly finished it all. I'm such a gravy piggy, but it was so delicious. And all of it, $7. Crazy. Mm. It wasn't me.